Hello guys, hello and welcome to another episode of Colonicraft. And yes, what we are going to do today, some pranking. Yeah, that's right, and I'm here with Tiger and Alvoria, and we are going to prank a germ, so I'm ready for that. Yes, we are, so let's do that, guys. Okay, so... can we go, or Tiger, you want to do intro too?
No, I'm fine. I'll
okay. Okay.
And I'll probably do a separate one that I'll splice in at the beginning anyway.
Ah, yeah.
This actually needs to be my second video.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I'm still going to do the tour.
Oh, zombie. Hello, zombie.
Oh, the light burns now. Oh, why did I choose a room with no blinds?
Oh, yeah. I'm wondering, because I only thing that I can see is just the moon right now.
Alright.
So, do we want to start, like, in the upper floor and go right... oh, wait, where's the way? Up?
We should be careful about, like, the leaves on the outside where he's already...
Yeah.
So maybe mostly on the inside?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's what I was thinking too.
But I'm looking for stairs to the second floor. But I can't find any. Okay, so.
Oh, wait, over here. See me?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's plenty of space. So, should we start right here? Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, I guess we should start on the second floor and work down.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we're already doing this?
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Recording? Okay, whoops.
I'm recording actually all the time, and I will just cut the video when it's good.
Ah, I see how we're doing this.
Oh, I can't place the leaves on the bed because there are carpets.
Oh, yep. Yeah,
you can just kind of place it above, I guess.
This is fun.
Yeah. And we should make sure that he will start recording next time he will be here. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. So much leaves.
Aha. Yep. This is definitely going to be interesting.
Yeah. I think we are pretty good in making interiors.
Mm-hmm. But I'm finishing his roof over here, so
he didn't
have enough leaves.
Yeah.
Yep. So, hopefully he appreciates all the hard work I'm doing.
Yeah. It's just so empty without those leaves, so hopefully he will like that.
It's a modern house, so it's so stark and, you know, sterile.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, it needs to be more arboreal.
Yeah, that's right.
Let's see, yes, this place could also use more leaves, I think.
Yeah, the inside is so empty.
Mm-hmm, yeah. You really should have moved more furniture in, you know, then we wouldn't have to do all this, but...
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, you, like, locked me in.
Oh, sorry, there's another entrance right here.
I locked the entire room already.
Oh, yeah.
I guess I just have to break a few.
Mm-hmm. Yep, there's now leaf walls. I think I'm just gonna finish some of his walls up here, actually. doesn't yeah, the... have as many walls as he should on the second floor. I'm just gonna make him out of leaves.
I'm gonna have to break a whole bunch of these and then replace them with my own, so I'm not.
Uh-oh. No, no, no. Creeper, you are not leaves. I do not like you. Oh yeah, I have a bow now. Haha. Where are you? There you are, sucker. If you didn't bring leaves, you're not welcome in this party, Creeper. It's just how it is.
Ooh, hey, hello. I'm just right now in a window.
I'm kind of scared he's just going to log on.
Oh, yeah. That wouldn't be good.
Somebody might have to hit him up on Twitter real quick or something.
If he logs on here, kill him on site.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Just kill him.
Pretty much, you know, prank etiquette. I think, at this point.
He's lying,
oh,
by
I should
the
have
way.
Brought some wood for some. I didn't even think about it.
If you look in the Skype group, he's lying, by the way. Kenny.
I have my monitor full screen, so I can't see the Skype.
Okay, just to let you know.
Yeah, actually.
So you don't, like, freak out or anything.
Okay. I'll make sure to check that a little later.
Yeah, I actually have like two screens right now, because I'm using that. It's much more handy. And when I have this, the Skype will kind of override the notifications, but because I have like disabled them. But when I have like two screens, it kind of seems to override that settings and it still pops up.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, zombie, hello. And basically when I'm kind of like having a Minecraft on a full screen, I can't operate on the second monitor and it's driving me crazy.
That stinks.
Yeah, I need to have it like in a window. Oh, I was just now scared because I step on a pressure plate and the door opens. It scared me.
Oh, hi, zombie. Oh, you're wearing gold armor. This is so much fun.
Mhm. Well, yeah, I decided I'm just gonna be nice and finish his roof for him up here. Of course, I made it out of leaves, so.
Yeah. Oh,
skylight.
There's
natural skylight.
Yeah. I mean, it looks really good, to be perfectly honest. it's all green and leafy, and it's brilliant.
Oh, there's
exactly
like.
What a modern build needs.
Oh my God! There's like a hidden base underneath. With a lot of chests, like a storage system. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Oh my God.
Sounds like a place that needs more leaves.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, I can place leaves. Oh no, I can't. I see that now. It breaks the item frame.
Yeah, that's. You wouldn't think it would, but it kinda does.
Yeah, but, you know, I placed the block and the item frame for a minute or for a second stayed in a place, so I thought that I can place it without breaking that.
Yeah, they're deceptive little bungers.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we just have to figure out what to say on, like, a sign.
Mm-hmm. We'll just be honest. We'll just tell him that your place was kind of boring. We thought it could use more.
Yeah. Just,
you know.
Oh, I so hope that he log off in his base somewhere. So when he log in back, oh yeah, that would be awesome.
Oh, I know where he logged off, unless he logged on since then. He's at spawn.
Oh.
I was with him.
Oh, so next time bring him back to his base.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this place is gonna look really rad by the time we're done.
Oh man, I'm having like a feeling that we don't have enough leaves.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was indicating, that we needed more leaves.
Yeah. But you know, almost two double chests full of leaves.
I still have at least 3/4 of an inventory full.
Yeah, I've got like 9, almost 15 stacks.
I've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then 10, and a little bit of 11, or most of 11.
Oh, yeah. So maybe we are good.
Yeah, it's going to be close. It's going to be close. We're not going to have enough to do as good a job as we might like, but, you know, it'll get the point across that this place needs more leaves.
Right now, I'm just jump placing.
I'm building a new roof here, so zombies were kind of dropping, or no, not zombies, but a creeper was kind of dropping in on my head, so kind of figured that, you know, that's an issue that we might want to help him out with.
By the way, we need to figure out if we want to like post this episode together or like everyone at this time, because I can actually like render this episode tomorrow and have it ready for tomorrow.
I think we should he'll probably watch our video, so we should make sure he sees this first before we post our point of view.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and like I said, I'd rather do this as my second video for the server, since I want to do the tour for the first one. Yeah. So, I should probably, like, if we can get the tour together for tomorrow or whenever, that would probably be... Also, I don't have a, I don't... Well, no. I could do it as a Monday slot. I don't know. It's kind of whatever for this. Still trying to figure out how I'm going to fit this into my rotation.
I guess the majority of, well, not the majority of us, like half of us post Cult and Craft every Thursday.
Okay, I guess I could do that. I was gonna do Wednesday, but, you know, it works.
Too. I believe someone was supposed to do Wednesday. I think it was Kenny said he was doing Wednesdays, but he just moved, so we kind of dropped it for a bit.
I see.
Well, I kind of upload my videos when I just have them.
Yeah, that works too.
Yeah.
You know, right.
I try and do the professional YouTuber thing a little bit, but.
Yeah.
You know.
Right now.
Always work out.
Yeah. Right now, I kind of want to like have the video every, like every second day, because I've got a lot of videos from Infinity FTB. So I want to kind of make every second day video. If I hope I can make that.
That'd be nice.
Oh my god, how I'm going to get out of here? oh my god.
That I do not know.
Yeah, I can just pull her up with the leaves. Oh man, this place. That's awesome.
I have to say, this place is starting to look really, really good.
Yeah.
Just really, really.
Oh, there's a...
It's a marked improvement.
There's a room, and I don't know how to get in there because I don't have my silk that shears. Is there anywhere in an ender chest, or do any of you have an ender chest?
No, I kind of just joined.
Oh, yeah. I saw one there, one down there, but yeah, you know, that place is just now full of leaves. I guess I can break in through here. Yeah, there's a wood.
The one disadvantage of our renovations is accessibility.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh.
Nicer about that.
Yeah, there's like a room, like a working place with no purpose, but you know, since we are doing this, I'll put leaves here too.
Of course. All places need more leaves. All of them.
I can't imagine the clearing out.
Yeah, that's gonna be fun.
Oh, yeah.
That's gonna be fun.
Come to think of it,
well,
I don't think...
We still have leftover pairs of shears. We could just, you know, offer to give them to him or something.
Oh, yeah.
My iron offer, but, you know, just, you know, a suggestion if you feel in any way guilty about this amazing thing that we're doing.
Yeah.
I don't think he's posted a video in quite a while.
Oh, so. we need to make sure that he will do one.
Yeah, I mean, this is totally worth a video.
Yeah.
The skylight is too transparent. I feel the need to cover it in leaves. Don't know why, I just do. Well, no, it wouldn't mess anything up for his lighting. Never mind. Well, I am almost out of leaves. Getting there.
Yeah, me too. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, almost 6 stack of leaves.
Ah. I'm down to my final 4.
I have 18.
But I think we are kind of like a finish with the inside, or not?
Well, the outside's looking pretty good too. Can't wait to see what you've done with the inside.
Well, actually, you can't see that, you know.
Oh, right.
Yeah, I would love to have like second account with the... How they call that mode? The observation mode? Spectator, yeah. It would be so awesome.
I have a second account. I should have asked for it to be camera made.
Oh, yeah. I'm actually thinking...
I don't know if anybody actually changed it to camera or to spectator. I somehow doubt it. Considering the problems getting the first account whitelisted on here.
Yeah, I'm actually thinking like buying a second account. Well, actually, I have like one, but that's used by my brother.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if mine ever gets waitlisted, I offered to share it with Happy, so if you want to use it, you can.
I have like 4 accounts. I should probably like change the name on one and then offer to share it as a camera too. Because that'd be fine. I'll just make sure to keep the password for the email, you know, separate in case I ever need to reclaim it.
Yep.
Yay, basic knowledge of internet security. Well, I'm running out of places to put leaves up here, which is a shame.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so hilarious. Oh my god.
I can't wait to see this. I can't wait to see him discover this, is what I can't wait for.
Oh, yeah. I'm just
Oh.
following the sidewalk right now.
See, this is a good thing because now nothing can spawn up here. He doesn't have to
Oh,
worry about
yeah,
that stuff
that's
now
right,
if
that's
he wants
right.
to build at night. So, you know, it's not like this was a bad thing or anything in any way.
No, absolutely not.
Oh, no. This is a service that we're performing. The remove all the valid spawn spaces from the top of your house service.
Okay, so I'm down to 20 leaves. Oh, there's a stripe.
I've got a stack and four.
I have 13 stacks.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. We can continue.
Yeah.
Oh, God, this place looks amazing.
I wish I had an ender pearl so I could like pop down real quick and see
Oh.
if things are on.
Wait, I will just give you some. Oh, did I miss the roof? Oh, yeah, I missed the roof. Here we have some ender pearls.
Oh, sweet. Thank you, man.
Oh, no
I'll
problem.
do that as soon as the sun comes up, because right now it's a bit dark.
Oh, by the way, Dagger, can you check me some leaves?
And yeah.
Oh, yeah,
Same
I'm.
here. Where are you?
Out front.
Yeah, I get to use these ender pearls. Sweet.
So there's that, and that.
Oh, thank you.
And those.
Bless you, my lady. Oh wow, this place does look pretty awesome.
Go ham.
I see more places for more leaves though. I see places where I lack coverage. And now I need to figure out where the front of the house is, because I overshot it rather significantly.
Just marking the border of his property.
I think the lawn right here is so empty. It needs more
So
leaves.
flat.
Yeah.
So flat. You need like, yeah. You put
Yeah, but
texture.
this reminds me the grass built on the second map of Hermitcraft. His house, it was like the same style of lawn. Oh, there's a tree.
Got the zombies incoming, by the way. He seems to not be interested.
Did anyone bring any signs?
No, but
No, in fact, I forgot to bring wood for signs. That's how prepared I am.
We still can chop some trees.
True.
Oh my.
I'm running out of saplings.
Okay, I'm officially out of leaves. Oh my god.
I have a few more.
Not yeah. Many. I will just chop some tree for wood.
Sure. That would be appreciated.
I don't know why I put like a zero.
Why not?
Oh man, this place looks amazing.
I have to say, I think we did a pretty good job here today.
Yep.
I want a dirt block and a sapling so that I can grow a tree right here. Just one tree on top, just for no reason.
Do you have a sapling?
I do not, but I'm pretty sure I can get one.
Well, I chop some trees, so maybe some sapling will actually drop or... Oh, maybe we can, like, try to get this big tree.
Oh yeah, you could do that since you know the trick.
No, I mean from this spruce, like the big... Oh my god, creeper!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, but I've
okay,
got a...
Now I am out of leaves.
Yeah, I have a sapling.
Does anybody have a few more to fill in this one bald spot up here?
I have 7.
Ah, that is not going to be... 7 leaves or 7 stacks?
Leaves.
Ah, that is not going to be enough.
No. Hello, Mr. That's Skeleton. Right. Can I have your bones? Oh, no bones. Why? Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, I have a sapling.
Yeah, I've got one too. But we need 4 for this big tree. And some on the bones. Oh, hello, Skeleton.
I've got some bones.
Oh, really?
Die here in about 30 seconds. There we go. I got 2 bones.
Oh yeah, I've got 5.
All right.
But I need more saplings.
Unless we have really, really,
wait. There was a tree that blown up. So maybe some saplings from that.
Or we could just go back and get some wood.
Oh.
We've got a bit of time, I guess.
Yeah.
Ooh, gold helmet. There, I now have swagger. I have achieved swagger.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I've got 2 saplings. Oh, creeper. Oh my god, 2 creepers. Oh, yeah, we are destroying this place. I need to quickly...
Yeah, let's not do that.
Yeah.
Bad idea.
Yeah. The line between pranking and griefing
yeah.
is larger than a lot of people think.
I will just patch this up. Yeah, I think we good. Just a little bit more terraforming. Yeah, that's right. And one more sapling we need.
Care of this other creeper that seems to be unaware of us at the moment.
Oh yeah.
Aware soon.
Yeah, great. I've got 3 saplings.
Okay. I saw a skeleton over here too. Where'd he go? I think I did anyway. Maybe not. Oh.
Oh, Tiger, do you have that sapling?
No, I don't.
Oh. So we need.
I was running around because it was on my hotbar and I have a lot of pressing Q.
So hopefully we will get one more from this tree.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Ah, there's one here.
Oh, great.
No, there's two here, technically. All right.
Yeah, I just need one. I've got three.
All right. There you are.
Yeah, thank you.
Have fun with that. Yeah, get up there, plant a tree on his roof. And then I do believe this place will have been sufficiently...
Oh, that was bad, Enderpearl. Oh, that one too. Great. Oh, no. I'm on top. Oh, I for a second I just thought that I'm on top of some... and that I'm on top of some, like, trees. Like the roofed forest biome. Oh, I don't have any dirt. Yeah, I
really after two creeper explosions you have no dirt.
Yeah, because I put all my dirt to like patching up this.
Ah, yes, that makes sense.
Okay. Oh, bad one again? Oh my god.
I love that O, by the way. That's brilliant.
What O?
If you look at the house from the side, there's a huge O sticking out of the front of it.
Yeah, I did that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I can see that.
That was genius.
Oh, yeah. <Yep. laughs> Oh, my God. That's nice.
That's genius. That just was. I would not have thought of that.
I was actually trying to get up, so...
Oh, here we go.
Intentional genius is still genius. Oh, you got one of the ugly ones. That's perfect, actually.
Oh, yeah. This place looks amazing.
Yep, yep. I need to screenshot this big time.
Yeah.
There we go. Yep. Yep, one from another angle, too. But I add this to the scrapbook. Yep.
Oh, my God. I should take actually some screenshots from inside when I was placing the leaves. Yeah, I took.
Too late on that one now.
Yeah. I totally forgot about that.
It's all right.
Yeah, I need the O in my screenshot.
Oh yeah, I need to get one of the O, cause that's brilliant. Yeah, I need to.
This place just look amazing.
Yep.
Oh my god. I think he will be pissed with taking all those leaves away.
No, he'll love it. He'll love
it. Oh yeah.
Appreciate it.
That's amazing. This is amazing.
It is.
Yeah, this was awesome. Oh my god.
Okay, so...
The more I look at it, the funnier it gets, too. That's the best part.
Should we sign it?
Yes,
we should sign it.
Oh, yeah, I've got these signs. Oh, wait a minute, I just need to get rid of the F5 mode. You can have a sign if you want.
And it's raining.
Yeah. Of course it is.
Oh my god.
Of course it is. Oh well, at least we got all the screenshots done beforehand.
Yeah. So. Oh, for a second with a gold helmet, it looked like you are bald.
What?
With a helmet, I've got you like kind of in a corner of my screen, and it looks like you are bald. Oh man, I was just looking at the corner, and you run like over that. It was hilarious.
I've thought about going with the bald look. I think, but
yeah.
You know, for the time being, I'm gonna rock the long hair. Wow. Oh, I didn't even see this front lawn. This is great. This is great.
I love the inside. Like, there are leaves everywhere.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Find a window to look at it.
There's one window, but there's no much to look at it. Oh, I dropped.
Yeah, it's pretty much just solid leaves. Oh, yeah. Yep.
Oh man, but I think that
solid.
Yeah, I think he should like keep this kind of fence around the base, because this looks pretty awesome.
Mm-hmm. That's like how some people have hedges around the front of their property.
Yeah.
You know, that bit actually looks you know, completely natural. I mean, it all looks completely natural. It's, you know,
oh yeah.
But you know.
Oh, I don't.
Looks like it was professional landscaping.
Yeah.
not unprofessional, but still completely awesome landscaping.
Yeah.
Housescaping. It's more housescaping, because it's a house.
Oh well, basically now it's kind of more like a tree than a house.
Yeah. It's really more. This is now more like hedge sculpting.
Ah, yeah.
Then house.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm. Yep. It's a transformative work. Did you read this?
Okay.
Okay. We thought your place should have been more eco-friendly, so we decided to give some leaves in the best way we know how. Hope you like what we did at your place. Oh, wow. Brilliant.
Oh, Cat, you know, Cat, it's like those construction machines. Like, but they are with a C.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Just brilliant.
Okay, let's go to F5 mode. So, well, guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and hope Germ will like this new upgrade. So, thank you, and see you later.